most of the kids, if they could afford a toy, they was out playing with their toys on Christmas morning, and every time they would drink the gallon of wine and case of beer at each house they went to, the guitar player would take a nap, and I would pick up his guitar and just bang away at it until I run everybody out of the house. That's Christmas. That's what they did in the country. With the people at the house, too, all of them would fall out. They'd sleep for 2 or 3 hours, wake up and go to the next house. I must have been about 10, 11, or 12, but I'd seen him before that. Yes, because I had been taking rubber bands and stretching them at my ear, and whatever I could drive a nail in a wood wall and take a piece of string or anything, if I could hear it, I would just bang away at it. But I didn't, you know, I wasn't saying I'm doing this to be a professional guitar player one day, because at that time you didn't have guitar players, we didn't have a radio or whatever where I could say, oh man, if I would learn how to play, I could go places. That was obsolete.
чай. Эти вкусный чай это и это вкусный чай.
Thank you. And just when he had pulled the crowd and swore he won the fight,
we rocked his butt with a 12-inch gun.
skiff and I'm talking black.